Today I'm building set 6145, which is an Aquazone Aquanaut set, and it's called Crystal Crawler. Here it is, set 6145. It turns out really cool. I especially like the spring mechanism that keeps these in place. It's just a really neat design. I really like the exploration sets, like the space, and this is underwater. I think they're really cool.